Agencies often look for proposals with multiple collaborators. To find colleagues within Texas Tech or from other institutions, open the specific funding opportunity and go to the right side menu bar. About halfway down, you'll see Potential Collaborators. Click on From Inside Your Institution. A list of everyone within your institution who have either childhood or diabetes in their keywords will be listed. This list may also give you colleagues from the Texas Tech Health Sciences Center. To narrow the list, you can use the filters on the left side menu bar. Those filters include different disciplines, role, department name. To find collaborators outside of your institution, click on Potential Collaborators from Outside Institutions. To narrow your search, use the filters on the left side menu bar. Those filters include listing of disciplines, country, institution name. Once you have a manageable list of names to work with, you can click on the individual's name and review their credentials, CV, publications, and other valuable information. The easiest way to share an opportunity with colleagues is to use the share feature. You can share with a single person or with multiple potential colleagues. You can use the share button on the right side bar of the opened opportunity and type in the email address yourself. Or you can share from the potential colleagues list by checking the box near a person's name or multiple people's names. A share button will appear at the top of your colleagues list. The email will automatically fill in the send to line of the email. When you click share, the people selected will receive an email and can click a link within the email to review the opportunity. The recipients will be able to respond directly back to you or forward the opportunity to others with a message. To check the email was sent, go to the top menu bar and click on the house icon. Click on Shared on the left menu bar and you will see every opportunity you've shared. You'll also see the deadline date and what the funding agency expects, such as the preliminary proposal or an application. Any email that comes to you through Pivot will be found in the Received tabs on the left menu bar under the house icon. It's important that your profile is filled out completely so others can find you for potential collaborations as well. If you have any questions, please contact the research development team for help. Pivot also offers several informational videos to help you.